I clear, very, I will clear, that is the difference between in three type of show, okay? When I call you just that in the class, Anjali, please, that time you can, you will explain, okay? आपको मैं कहूंगी, आप उनको हल्का सा अपनी लिंग्विस्टिक में, अपनी लैंग्वेज में आप क्लियर करेंगी. इट्स ओके, क्योंकि ये जो तीनों पार्ट्स हैं बेटा, इट्स थ्री पार्ट्स, श, श एंड सौ. इट इज रिलेटेड इन अवर माउथ, और जो हमारा माउथ है ये बेसिकली रिलेटेड है मेडिकल से, मेडिकल फील्ड. तो देयर इज थ्री वर्ड्स, एंड थ्री वर्ड्स इज टफ फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स. थ्री वर्ड्स यू कैन, यू विल एक्सप्लेन. नूतन बहन जय, ओके नूतन बहन जय श्री राम. जय श्री राम, कैसे हैं आप? वाटर, जय श्री राम, जय श्री राम. सुप्रभातम टू ऑल ऑफ यू, सुप्रभातम फॉर एवरीवन. हाउ आर यू ऑल स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? यू आर लुकिंग वेरी फाइन, थैंक यू. Today is 5 September. 5 September is more important day. Today is the most important. Today we celebrate in Teacher's Day. Today is the Teacher's Day. In India. Bharat mein aaj Shikshak Divas manaya jata hai. We celebrate in India Teacher's Day. Every student can wish their teacher. So please you wish for us.
Happy Teacher's Day.
Happy Teacher's.
Thank you for everyone.
Thank you.
Okay, I will tell you one Guru Mantra. So listen. Om Gurur Brahma Gurur Vishnu गुरुर् देवो महेश्वरः गुरुः साक्षात् परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः ओम. सो थैंक्स यू ऑल अ लॉट ऑफ. Today, we will recall, I think, some vowel and consonant. It's only for some second. Okay? So listen, everyone, very carefully. Everyone, listen. Where has gone? Okay, sit in. Very good, very good. I'm seeing everyone, student. so nice. Dear student, there are 11 vowels. You are listening, you are reading, you are writing. It's so good. Some students can give us in WhatsApp. So thanks. And someone not give us in here homework. So please, I'm calling you. Everyone do their homework. And please give us in WhatsApp, in MS Teams. Because I want to see your progress. You are learning or not learning. You are interesting, not interesting. So please do your daily homework to recap, to read and write and practice in your home. Everyone, it's most important for you. So please continue your vowel. So listen today. First consonant is A. Only listen. Recap today. A, say anar. A, say am. I, say imli. I, say ik. U, say ullu. U, un. Ri, rishi. A, edi. I, anak. O, okli. Au, aurat. Ang, angur. Aha, khali. It's consonant. Okay, now the session is now starting. Today the session is sha. In consonant, there are three sha, which is very, very important for all of us. Here is three type of sha. Okay. Everyone is सबको दिखाई दे रहा है ना? Everyone is seeing. मैं दिखाई नहीं दे रही हूँ.
No.
सबको दिख रहा है. Very good, very good. दिव्या, सिया, अजा. Naya, Anand, no, Vivek and Vivan, sorry, Vivek and Vivan, okay, Anjali, very good. Everyone look at the blackboard, everyone please, it is a very, very important. Today I am teaching you three type of sha, so please, as you seen this blackboard, here is three sha. First is this one sha, second is sha, and last one is sa. Here is three sha, but the pronunciation of these consonant is so different. Okay, then focus only one. This one which I am writing, everyone is seeing it, everyone is seeing it na? Okay, good. This is talavya sha. So please, you can do your mouth chup chap very quietly. First, your tongue to touch your talu. This one, upper part of this. And speak sha. Sha. Speak sha. Sha. Very good. Sha. Sha. You are touching your tongue in the part of this Palate. Sure.
The roof of your mouth.
Hmm?
The tongue touches the roof of the mouth.
When not you
say, when you say
your tongue touch your talu. Shaw, shaw, shaw. Very softly the air is blowing in your tongue and it's called shaw. Don't force. Very slowly, slowly speak. Shaw. Don't force. Shaw. Shaw. Okay, very, very good. Here is some words which I will tell you and you listen. After repeat me, okay? First. This one, shankh, shankh. Okay. Upar se likhti hu main, okay. This one is shankh. So please touch your tongue in the talu. Shankh, 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 shankh. Practice will be perfect. Shankh, shankh. This one is shankh. Keval Anaya. Shankh. Please look this blackboard. Keval and Anaya Savan. Okay.
Hi.
Shankh. This one is shankh.
Shankh.
Oh, very good. How can you pronounce it? Shankh.
Shankh.
Where is your tongue? Show me your tongue, Anaya. Show me your tongue.
Shankha.
Touch your tongue in your talu. Shankha.
Shankha.
Very good pronunciation. Shank. Okay. Shankha. 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 Sia, Sia, Shankha, speak.
Shankha.
Very good. Your tongue is touching your talu.
Yeah.
Yes. Shankha, okay? Shankha, very easily. Don't force your tongue very softly, very silently, because the air is coming our throat. So speak this one, Shankha. Any doubt? Shankha means doubt. Shankha. Okay. Shankar. Aja. Shankar. Shankar.
Shankar.
No, not so. Shaw. Touch your tongue in your talu. Shankar.
Shankar.
Very good. Shankar. Aja.
Shankar.
Okay. Aja, are you touching your tongue in your talu? Are you touching? No. Shankar. Good.
Shankar.
Very good. Thank you, Aja. Vivek and Vivan. It's your chance. Okay? Vivek and Vivan, first listen. Shiva. 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 Shiva.
Shiva.
not, I am not hearing very cleanly, so speak again. Shiva.
Shiva.
Very. Shiva. Vivan. Vivan. Shiva.
Shiva.
Not, it's good pronunciation, but not clear. Shiva, not Shiva. Shiva, Shiva. Touch your tongue in your talu. Shiva, Shiva.
Unupalak. Shiva.
Yes, it's good pronunciation. Shiva. Vivek. Shiva.
Bolo. Shiva. अटान हो ना ऊपर लगा शी पची और फैक्वानी शिवा
यस शिवा वेरी गुड इट्स शिवा शंकर नाम सिया एंड नव्या शिवा सिया
शिवा
Very good pronunciation, Shiva. Very good, very good.
Shiva.
Shiva. Okay. Here is any question for the Shah. Shah. Any question for any children? Shiva. Ji. Okay. अभी आया नहीं एक मिनट में निकाल के दोबारा लगा रही हूँ Okay, it is Talabhya Shaw. So please, everyone, focus this Shaw. So pronunciate everyone Shaw. 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 It's a whole line. So please listen me. Shankha, Shanka. Shankar, Shiva, Shankalu, Shivam, Shiva, Shivam, Shiva. Any question? Anyone want to say something? No. Main aage badhu? Okay. Now, the second saw is Shaw, Murdhanya saw. This one is Murdhanya, means the rigid part of our dental. It is called pedal part. Okay? Murdha. This one is Shaw. Murdhanya means touch your tongue in the upper part of our dental. Touch your tongue very easily. Don't force your tongue. It is now listen. Shaw. Shaw. Touch your tongue. Shaw.
षटकोण षटकोण षष्ठी षटचक्र षटकर्म
लाइक एज
षष्ठी षट carefully shashti is the date of 6 first second fourth fifth sixth it is the date of Hindu's calendar it is called shashti means sixth shata means the number of 6 shata the number of 6 how can you speak षष्ठी षट षटकोण मीन्स सिक्स कॉर्नर ऑफ एनी मटीरियल इट इज कॉल्ड षटकोण सिक्स कॉर्नर षट चक्र सिक्स चक्र षट षष्ठी षट सिक्स षटकोण षटचक्र षटकर्म देयर आर सो मेनी वर्ड्स इट इज द कॉन्सोनेंट ष ओके सो लिसन ष षटचक्र हस्ती षष्ठी वेरी गुड षष्ठी सिया
Shutter.
Very good. Are you feeling in the difference of this saw and that saw? Are you feeling difference between? Okay, it's good. Because it is Murdhanya saw, it is the part of our dental part. It is a rigid part. It is called pedal part. Sha, Murdhanya, Sha. This consonant is look like something in paw and we do a line, a laying line of paw, but that is make in Sha, Shatakona, Shatachakra. The pronunciation is so different. It is Sha. Shaw. Our tongue is touching the part of Murdha. Shaw. Okay. Next chance sword is going. Aja. Aja. Okay. Aja. Shata chakra. Shata chakra.
Shata chakra.
Very good. Shata chakra.
Shata chakra.
Very good. Thank you, Aja. Very good pronunciation. And this is the chance of Vivek. Vivek. Shashti.
Shashti.
Very. Shashti.
Shashti.
Very good. Vivan Shata
Shata
Very good. Shata means 6. Shata
Shata
Thank you, Vivan. Okay. मैं बोल रही हूँ और आप सुनेंगे षटकोण षटकोण
षटकोण
वेरी गुड षटकोण
षटकोण
इट इज मूर्धन्य ष
मूर्धन्य ष
वाओ ओके संजय भैया नेक्स्ट आप बोलिए
Arya's not here.
Okay. Call the name of next student, okay? And listen me. Naya, listen me. Shadanana.
Shadanana.
Very good pronunciation. Shadanana. Shadanana.
Shadanana.
Okay, one question for Naya. Where is going your tongue? Which part of touching your tongue?
The roof of my mouth.
Naya, your tongue is touching your mouth, I know. But which part? Here is three type of shaw. It is Murdhanya shaw. Touch your tongue in the upper part of your teeth. Upper teeth. Oh. Shaw. Shaw.
Yeah, okay.
Shadanana.
Shadanana.
Yeah, it's good. It's good. अच्छा नेक्स्ट आप षटचक्र
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 अरे बोल
षटचक्र
ओके ओके Okay, where is touching your tongue? Where? Which part of your mouth? Your tongue is touching. Show me. Show me, show me. Not teeth. Don't touch teeth. The upper part of teeth. Murdha. Sha. Very good. Don't touch your teeth. Up the part of teeth. Shatachakra.
Shatachakra.
Very good. Okay, next kahiye bhaiya. Okay. Shatakon.
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 Okay, which part of touching your teeth?
The top.
Yeah?
The top of your teeth.
Okay, your teeth is touching in the murdha. It is very necessary for to think and to be carefully listen because here is three type of straw. If you recognize, then you can speak very well. And you can't recognize there is three type of straw. And you are speaking all of saw and saw, saw, saw. That's not important for you. Okay? So please try. Very good is trying. Next student. Okay.
Toshita and Lisha here. How do you sound out?
Okay, shata karma, shata karma, shata karma, shata karma,
shata karma.
Very good pronunciation. Okay, which part of touching your teeth in your mouth? Show me, I want to show.
Shata. Takana.
Her auntie is asking, teacher is asking, which part of your tongue you touch where? You know, yeah.
Where? Show me. Sha, very good. You are touching in your tongue in Murdha. Very good. Because it is not, don't touch your tongue, okay?
Sha.
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 Sha. Very good. Because there is three type of sha, and every sha, our tongue is touch in different part. This one is sha, Murdhanya sha. Okay, any question? So, I will go ahead.
अपने वर्मा जी
जी
जो ये जो श है वो हम टंग के वो टीथ के फ्रंट पार्ट में हम लोग टच करते हैं और जो शंख वाला जो शंख है वो कहाँ टच करते हैं ऊपर ना
हम ऊपर तालू पे टच करेंगे लेकिन जो ये मूर्धा है ये आप टीथ पे नहीं टीथ के ऊपर एक उभरा हुआ पार्ट होता है मूर्धा
पीछे की बाजू हाँ ठीक है
हाँ हाँ वेरी गुड जिसे हम पैडल कहते हैं इट्स गुड ओके अब हम पढ़ेंगे नेक्स्ट वन इज स Which is touch our dental. This one is saw. And it is very, very easy saw. Okay?
I just wanted to answer another one.
Okay, this is the third saw. It is very clear saw. Your teeth touch the lower part of your lower teeth. Saw. Touch your tongue in your lower part of your teeth. Saw. Okay. I am giving you some words, so listen very carefully, then you repeat after me, okay? Sa, ma, ya, samaya.
Samaya.
Very good. It is a very simple sa. Touch your tongue in your teeth. Samaya.
Samaya.
समाचार अभी मैं एक एक करके पूछूंगी अभी आप प्रोनंसिएशन
ओके
फर्स्ट लिसन देन व्हेन आई टेल यू Any student name, then you can tell. Okay, first listen, then you repeat. Saw, it is dental saw. Our teeth is touching our lower part of teeth. Saw, samaya, samachar, safed, satya, sada, sarita, samudra, sabne, sabka, samaya par, सब आ जाओ सब सौ 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 ओके अब मैं प्रोनंशिएट करती हूँ भैया आप नाम पुकारिएगा ओके आदि दिस वन इज सफेद सफेद
सफेद
वंस Again, safed.
Safed.
Very good. Safed. Safeda.
Safeda.
Good pronunciation. Where your tongue is touching, Adi?
Between the gums and the teeth. I don't know how to explain it.
No. Saw. Your tongue is touching the lower part of your dental. Saw.
Saw.
Yes.
Okay.
Safed.
That's white, right?
Okay. It's in here is three type of saw, and the tongue is processing in every consonant of saw is different part. Okay, this is the dental part of saw. So touch your tongue in the lower part of your dental. It is called saw.
Saw.
Very good. Saw. But don't force your tongue. Don't force.
Okay.
Don't force. It is the part of air. Hawa apna kaam karti hai. Okay, it is a part of air. Only very smoothly touch your tongue in surface. Next one, good Adi. Very good. Okay. Sarita, Sarita. Straight, go ahead. Sarita.
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 Very good. Where is touching your tongue? Which part of touching? The tongue is touching where?
Just behind the teeth.
Very good. Just behind the teeth. Sarita, it's good. It is necessary for every student that where is touching your tongue. Okay? बिल्कुल आप प्रैक्टिस करते रहो जब ये म्यूट है. वेरी गुड. बिल्कुल. ओके. समाचार. 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 ओके. Okay, where is stretching your tongue?
The right behind the teeth.
Very good. Samachar. Are you going on shore to triple saw? Are you going on shore na? Any doubt? Oh, it's okay. If listen very carefully, please. Please. Okay, next one is Harsh. Harshit. It's your chance, so listen. Satya. Satya.
Satya.
Very, very. Harshit,
here is
dear. Touching your tongue.
Your tongue.
The bottom
which part?
Of my teeth. The bottom of my teeth.
Okay. Today, you listen in, you read in three type of shaw. First one is shaw, that is talavya, talu. It's for, I will give you this homework. So please, you will do, it's your homework. And everyone participating. Okay, I will check everyone. After class, I will give you homework of three type of shaw. First, I read Vivek and Vivan. Vivek and Vivan, please listen.
Yes.
Okay, shaw for talavya, shaw for murdhanya, saw for dantya. It is only the practice of our tongue. It is very easily. First, our tongue is touch the talu, upper part of our mouth, that is sha, sha, shankara, sha, sha, shankara, shiva, shiva, shankara, shankha, shankalo. Then the next saw is murdhanya, pedal, which is the dental upper part. It is rigid part. It is called murdha. Shatakon, shatachakra. Touch your tongue in the pedal part. Shatachakra, shatakon, shatakarma, shashti, shata. And the last one, saw, is called dental saw. And it touch behind, or if you can say, the lower part of our dental, our tooth, teeth. And it's called saw, samachar, satya, sada, speak. Hum speak karte hain, bolo. Saw, such, safed, samudra, sarita, sabne, sab kuch. It is saw. Now, ab hum aage badhenge. Now, it is the second session of our four type of संयुक्त व्यंजन. इट इज कॉल्ड कंपाउंड कॉन्सोनेंट. हियर इज फोर टाइप ऑफ कॉन्सोनेंट. देयर आर फोर कॉन्सोनेंट. इट इज कॉल्ड कंपाउंड कॉन्सोनेंट. ओके. व्हेन यू कंप्लीट योर व्यंजन इन लास्ट वेंसडे, देन यू हियर, यू लिसन, यू टीच, यू रीड अबाउट इन शॉ. And there is compound consonant. Okay. There are four. What is the mean of compound consonant? Did you know about in compound consonant? Why we call them in compound consonant? So listen, everyone. When two consonant joined without vowels, they make a new consonant called compound consonant. There are four. First one is cha, cha, which is called aksha, aksha, cha. This one is first consonant of compound. It's one, cha. Everyone is seeing. Hasti, are you seeing this one cha? Hasti and Harshit, cha. It is called the compound consonant. How can it make of two consonant? What is the two consonant? It's becoming aksha. There is two consonant. Like as half ka, it's a make. It's half ka plus, means we are joining it.
If you manage it.
And this one is
same, you have to try.
Murdhanya sha. This one is murdhanya sha. Sha. We are touching the part of murdha sha. And it's become sha. Like as I am writing related this aksha like a kshama.
Let's learn Hindi consonants.
Kshama. This one is kaksha, class. Kaksha. This one is shiksha. Ksha. Sha, it is compound consonant. Okay. Sha, there are two consonants and it's make one meaningful consonant. It is called sha. Sha for kshatriya.
Kamal.
Sha for kshatriya. Kshatriya means a brave person, like as Prabhu Sri Ramji. Kshatriya. Cha for kshatriya. Okay, I am Aja. We are making in cha kshatriya. Which are the two consonant? Tell me. First one is and second one is Murdhanya Sha.
Sha.
And it's make Aksha.
Aksha.
Very good, very good. Thank you, Aja. Sia and Navyana. Okay. This one is Cha. Which are the two consonants?
The first one is Ka.
Ka, Ka.
Ka, Ka. Ka. And the second one is Sha. Sha.
Very good. And it's make?
Ka, Sha.
Aksha. Very good. Very good. Thank you. Adi, this is Aksha, Cha, Chama, Chatriya, Kaksha, Shiksha, this one is Cha, Cha. Which are the two consonants? First one is?
Grammarly can help you write quickly and confidently, so you never have to slow down at work. Stay on top of emails, documents, and more without having to.
No, I'm repeating. First one is ka, second one is sha, sha, and it's become cha.
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 Okay.
Aksha, okay? First one is ka, second one is sha. Ka and sha, it's become cha, chatriya. Shiksha, education. Shiksha, cha. Cha. Okay? Now, aap boliye bhaiya kisi ka naam. This one is cha. Okay? This is cha. Cha for Kshatriya. First consonant is ka, second is sha. It's make cha. So please you repeat it. First one is
ka.
Ka.
Sha.
Very good. And it's become
ka.
Sha.
Sha.
Cha. Cha for Kshatriya. Very good. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. This one is cha, aksha. This one is cha for Kshatriya. First consonant is ka. Second is sha. It's become cha. So please, first one is.
First one is ka.
Ka, ka.
Second one is cha, cha.
Cha.
Can you repeat that one? I don't know how to say that one. Cha.
Sha. Yes, sha. Touch your tongue in the paddle
part. In the paddle part.
Upper part of your words. Dental.
Dental.
Sha.
Sha. Sha.
Murdhanya.
Murdhanya. This one is Murdhanya Sha.
Sha. Sha.
It's become Aksha.
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 Sha.
Sha. Sha. Kshatriya.
Kshatriya.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Next one.
Also, I also put a graph of the letters that are common consonants in our Teams and WhatsApp. So you can also use that today to review. Before we go to the next one, we have a question from Omar Sheikh.
Okay.
Okay.
This one is. Ch. So repeat, first one is okay. Yes, yes. Aja. Okay. Cha. It is compound consonant. Two consonants become compound consonant. First consonant is ka. Second one is sha. It's become cha. Ka cha. Ka cha. Aksha. First one is ka.
Ka.
Second one is
cha.
Sha. Sha.
Sha.
Touch your tongue in upper part of teeth. Sha.
Sha.
Yes. Ka. Joint. Sha. It's become cha.
Cha.
Yes. Thank you, Aja. Next one.
Do you want to go first, Tushi? Go on this one first.
Cut.
No. How did I teach you?
Shuck.
How did I teach you? This is how do you combine them together?
Kush.
What is this? Ksh.
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 Ksh. Ksh. Okay.
Okay, Lisa Tosita, I am giving you one word, so repeat after me. It is shake cha. Shake cha.
Hey, she's listen. She's expecting you to
cha.
Very good. Shake cha.
Shake cha.
Thank you. Thank you. Again.
Bolo again.
Cha.
Cha. It's good. It's good. Thank you. Next one. Only repeat this word. Okay. Not this one. This one repeat. I'm speaking then after you can speak. Ka cha. Ka cha. Very good. Kaksha.
Kaksha.
Classroom. Class. Okay. This one is class. Kaksha.
Kaksha.
Thank you. I'm saying you children one thing. When the chance of any student, that time you can speak yourself, okay? Don't think so. It's not our chance. It's the chance of any other student. Don't think. When I am speaking, so please repeat yourself in your mouth, in your mind, okay? Repeat in your mind and your mouth. The next one. Okay. Chama. Chama.
Chama.
Cha, it's cha. That, chama.
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 Very good. Because, thank you, here is a little bit pronunciation of half ka. When you speak this cha, there is in your mouth, your throat, a little a half ka. Chama, chama.
Chama.
Very good. Because I am listening, your pronunciation is look like that. Cha for chhatri. Chama. Hai na? But it is wrong. It is wrong. Dear Adi, it is wrong. Chama. Okay?
Chama.
Yes. Good pronunciation. It is chhata, chhatri, chama. It is ashuddha. Means default word. Okay. It is because here is a small ka. Chama. Kachama. Chama.
Chama.
Okay. I think everyone understand first compound consonant. I can move. Okay. Second compound consonant is tra. It is ta. This one is tra. किसी को अगर इस वाले त्र में प्रॉब्लम है तो बता सकते हैं, क्योंकि यहाँ पे तीन टाइप के हम त्र को लिख सकते हैं इन इंडिया, इन हिंदी देवनागरी लैंग्वेज. हियर इज वी कैन राइट इन थ्री टाइप ऑफ त्र. एवरी वन इज राइट लाइक एज इन इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट. हियर इज आर. आर दिस आर इज राइट. दिस आर इज राइट एंड दिस आर इज ऑल्सो राइट. Understand? Okay, these all are correct. Basically, we use this tra. Don't confuse, okay? Ki which Vandana di is writing in tra. Don't confuse. It's tra. Tra for Trishul. And it is compound consonant. How can we make tra? Tra. Simply, there is two consonant. First is half ta. It is the sign of half, 1/2. It is a sign of half. Means it is not full ta. It is half ta. Okay? Ta. Sanskrit mein. उसमें ये वाला त्रो जैसे ये वाला अच्छा. वैसे ये बेसिकली हम जैसे तो को आप अगर कहीं भी देखेंगे तो ये वाला त्रो ही यूज किया जाता है. जैसे हम त्रिशूल भी लिखते हैं संस्कृत में तो ये त्रि. और वो क्या होता है कि जैसे फॉन्ट का होता है, फॉन्ट जैसे होता है तो कई बार आपने देखा होगा ऐसे भी त्रो आपको देखने को मिलेगा. हाँ, ये वाला त्रो आपको ज़्यादा देखने को मिलेगा, ये वाला त्रो थोड़ा कम देखने को मिलेगा, फिर ये वाला त्रो भी आपको समटाइम देखने को मिलेगा.
तो वंदना जी वो सबसे लास्ट वाला आपने किया ना वो चलेगा वो सिखाए तो नहीं?
नहीं, ये तो बात का ऑप्शन है, क्योंकि अगर यू नो, अगर आपको ये राइट रॉ आता है, अगर आपको राइट रॉ आता है जो हम बेसिकली यूज करते हैं ये वाला.
ठीक है, ठीक है, परफेक्ट.
वो मैंने
इसलिए बताया वरना जी गुजराती में वो लास्ट वाला जो आप है ना वो ज्यादा यूज करते हैं.
अच्छा हाँ, सही है. वो भी वो रॉन्ग नहीं है, लेकिन यदि हिंदी देवनागरी भाषा की हम बात करें जो संस्कृत से रिलेटेड है तो ये वाला त्रो हम ज्यादा यूज करते हैं.
जी,
जैसे कोई मानस में त्रिशूल लिखा होगा तो ज्यादातर यही लिखा रहता है. थैंक यू. तो हम क्या करते हैं, दिस वन इज सेकंड कंपाउंड कंसोनेंट. फर्स्ट आई रेड एंड दिस वन इज सेकंड थ्रॉ. इट्स बिकम टू कंसोनेंट, इट्स मेक टू कंसोनेंट. लिसन एवरीवन इन योर माइंड, योर माउथ, ता प्लस रॉ, इट्स बिकम थ्रॉ. Ta plus ra, it's become tra. I'm sorry. Ta plus ra, it's compound consonant and it's called tra. Tra for traya, tra for trishul, tra for patra, tra for trini, tra for traya. Okay, tra, tra. Okay, now the number and the chance of for questioning. Okay. Patra.
Patra.
Very good. Patra means letter. Patra means letter. Okay? Patra. तो भैया भैया मैं आगे consonant दोनों करा दूं क्या, या जैसे आप बोलेंगे? Two. हाँ. ओके मैं बता देती हूँ. ओके, अब मुझे लगता है कि ये जो त्र है ये थोड़ा इजी है, इसमें हम आगे ज़्यादा चर्चा नहीं करेंगे. इट्स द सेकंड कंपाउंड कंसोनेंट. नाउ द थर्ड कंपाउंड कंसोनेंट इज ग्य, जी वाई. ये दिस वन इज ग्य, जी वाई एन. ग्य मीन्स ज्ञानी, स्कॉलर, हु इज स्कॉलर इन दियोर सब्जेक्ट. And it's become very easily. Its first consonant is half jaw, and second one is yon. Ka, kha, ga, gha, ga, cha, cha, ja, ja, yon. Jaw and yon. Jaw and yon. It's become yon. Jaw and yon, it's become gyan. Gyan means gyan, knowledge. Gyan means gyan, knowledge. Gyan means gyani. Gyan, gyani, agya. Agya. Agya, obey your parents. Agya. Gya. Gyan. ज्ञानी, आज्ञा. लिसन एवरी वन, प्लीज लिसन एवरी वन. ज्ञ कंपाउंड कंसोनेंट, इट्स मेक टू कंसोनेंट. फर्स्ट वन इज ज, ज. सेकंड वन इज य, य. इट्स बिकम ज्ञ, ज, य, ज्ञ. ज्ञ मीन्स ज्ञान, ज्ञानी, आज्ञा. ओके, ज्ञाता. नो, इट्स हमारे जो नॉलेजेबल पर्सन, इसको ज्ञान कहते हैं. ज्ञान. हाँ, ज्ञा, इसको गौ इसलिए नहीं कहा गया है क्योंकि ज्ञ, हम यहाँ पे ग का प्रयोग इसलिए नहीं करते हैं व्याकरण की दृष्टि से. ज में, ज के अंदर जो जदन्य है, जदन्य ज्ञ, इसमें ग का सन्निवेश है. व्याकरण की दृष्टि से मैं आपको एक व्हाट्सएप करूँगी, इस पे एक पूरी लाइन का है. ज पे ज कहाँ छिपा हुआ है इसको मैं आपको व्हाट्सएप करती हूँ. लेकिन बिल्कुल जी जी बिल्कुल सही पूछा आपने। हम लोग ज्यो और यो उस दृष्टि से ज्ञान होना चाहिए, ज्ञान ही बोला जाता है, ज्ञान ज्ञान ज्ञानी। लेकिन व्याकरण की दृष्टि से हम जब इसका प्रोनंसिएशन करते हैं तो ज्ञान और ज्ञानी ही हो गया। ज्ञान में ज्ञो सन्निविष्ट है, मतलब हियर इज द हिडन ऑफ ज्ञो गौ। हाउ कैन इट्स मेक व्याकरण की दृष्टि से, मैं कल थोड़ा सा क्लियर करके बता दूंगी। ओके थैंक यू। जो हाफ जो प्लस यो इट्स बिकम ज्यो ज्यो बट द प्रोनंसिएशन ऑफ ज्ञो ज्यो बट द प्रोनंसिएशन ऑफ ज्ञो ज्ञान ज्ञानी आज्ञा। लास्ट कंपोनेंट कंपाउंड कंपाउंड कंसोनेंट इज श्रॉ। दिस वन इज श्रॉ श्रॉ तालव्य श्रॉ तालु श्रॉ प्लस रॉ एंड इट्स बिकम श्रॉ। Here is some word, saw, Sri, Sriman, Sriman, Sri, Srimati, Shram means hard work, Shram, Shramik, Shram, Shramik, Shramik means hard worker person who do the hard work, he is called shramik. This one is the fourth compound consonant shra. Here is two consonant. First one is shra. Touch your tongue in the talu shra shra shalgam sharmana hai na sharmana. It is shra plus ra. It's become shra, shra, shri, shriman, shram. Okay, the session is complete. Today we read three type of sha and four type of compound consonant in Hindi alphabet. Here is four type of compound consonant. First one is छ क प्लस मूर्धन्य श कक्ष अक्ष। सेकेंड वन इज त्र। थर्ड वन इज ज्ञ। लास्ट फोर्थ वन इज श्र फॉर श्रमिक। नहीं शुभ मध्याह्न मध्याह्न
जय श्री राम।